Good evening, I'm Nicholas Hoare. Those of our Toronto customers with long memories will recall a very handsome painting which hung on the staircase to our gallery. It was by a member of the Group of Seven by the name of Arthur Lismer, and I was particularly fond of it. I would still be fond of it if it still belonged to me, because over a period of a month or so, very systematically, each side of the four sides of the painting was neatly snipped with a razor blade, and the fourth enabled the person who was doing this to roll it up quietly, pop it in his coat, and walk off with it. We've never seen it since. If one fast tracks forward, and we've never recovered the painting, incidentally, a gentleman by the name of Joshua Knelman has written a book on this subject, the stealing to order, if you will, of high-end art for low-end types. And it's a fascinating book called simply Hot Art. And it takes the author, who knows his subject well, from New York to Los Angeles to Egypt to London, all over the place, reconstructing how this extraordinary, huge, multi-billion dollar trade works. As a result, we have a slim, highly digestible book on a very thorny subject, which involves extraordinarily sophisticated people on the one hand, and rather silly individuals on the other, with everything in between, not least of which is a seasoned character from Interpol, who makes it his business to investigate such things. He's hopelessly outnumbered, of course, but the book of its type is a classic, and anybody who wishes to see the inner workings of this rather scurrilous trade could do a lot worse than invest in a copy of this very nice book. Not so nice, perhaps, in some ways, but very enjoyable to read. Hot Art, Joshua Knelman, warmly recommended. And on that rather philosophical note, good night.